My dad, the tiger of Jiangdong, who fought for our clan his entire life, met his end at Xiangyang. We have inherited his unfulfilled aspirations, forcing us to retreat from enemy territory with his remains. Leaving behind our bloodied allies, we finally shook off the pursuing enemy troops and successfully boarded our ship. We then sought out aid from a trusted friend, a great distance away. Battered and beaten, we were still faced with a huge force of formidable foes without a moment's respite.
The news of Dad's death may plunge the entire Swen clan into chaos.
The time for speculation is over. For now, we bring our old man back home. They're truly persistent in their pursuit.
It seems to be an army I've never seen before.
Rescue Bofu and the others!
Oh, you have my thanks. It appears the rumors about you were not unfounded. I am Zhou Yu. Gongjin is my courtesy name. I've known Bofu since we were kids. We are like brothers. Upon hearing of Bofu's predicament, I came as fast as I could. These present circumstances are most unpredictable. Bofu and his father, General Sun, both spoke of your exploits at Hula Guan Pass, and I would be grateful for your help.
Careful!
You'll feel the pain of one of those fiery arrows. To stay out of sight.
Thank you.
put an end to the onslaught of flaming arrows. Now then, let us proceed. You should put this on. I can already see the enemies fleeing. Pirate's flagship fell into our trap, just as expected. Since both sides' ships are packed together, we will be able to proceed on foot. All that's left is to eliminate them all. Now, let us set out! Safety. As our new lord, his position requires him to come to terms with his father's death. But if he fails to tame his rashness, the Soon clan will be like a ship that flounders upon the rocks. On the other hand, I see valor in him that outshines even his father's. If only he could learn to have some patience. Thank you. even her to tread lightly here. You're stepping into the jaws of death! I shall join you. Get back and try not to get hurt. To accomplish anything, I came all this way. You have my thanks. I shall not falter twice. Retreat!
Yeah!
just lost General Soon and is struggling to survive. First, we must make it through this, and then we have to secure our foothold as soon as possible. Put this on. Show you shall redeem my honor.
Ignorant fool! Haven't you heard the name of our boss, Gan Ning?
I'm impressed that you managed to push me this far. Way. You have my thanks. I shall not falter twice.
Yeah.
This is no ordinary foe.
This is only a job, so don't take it personally. Just accept your fate and die. The more you struggle, the more this'll hurt.
Push me this far!
How intriguing! Let's see which of us will make it out alive.
I shall join you.
You struggle, the more this'll hurt. Let's see which of us will make it out alive.
Stepping into the jaws of death! Am I going to die in this place? Get back, and try not to get hurt! Be out of options at a time like this!
Looks like our efforts fell short.
Gongjin, lend me a hand!
Bofu, you are safe.
Come, we can't let him get away.
No, do not pursue him any
Gongjin,
further.
Gongjin, why must you always...
No, I'm sorry. If you hadn't come, we might have been done for. And you. I didn't expect you to come to the rescue again. I really ought to thank you. But now that our father is gone, we brothers no longer have any support. So the priority is finding a place to take refuge.
Brother! An emissary from Lord Yuan came earlier.
I guess we're not out of luck. Looks like we'll find our new backing after all, brother.
It is surprising that Liu Yao, a seemingly honorable man, would consider using elixir to control the people.
Indeed. Lead your troops on a campaign to overthrow Liu Yao and provide aid to the people. Then you will be able to rightfully claim the title of ruler of Xiangdong. My master greatly admires your previous performance in Shanyang. Therefore, I was chosen to come offer you whatever assistance you need.
Lord Yuan's aid is much appreciated. Please, pass on my gratitude.
Indeed. Your youthful valor is comparable to that of Zhan Yu. I believe the title of Young Conqueror would suit you well.
You can trust in me. This battle is bound to be won.
Brother, wait! Are you really going to venture alone into enemy lines
Worry
again?
Why not? I only intend to investigate and gather information.
You. I see. You were sent by Gongjin, weren't you? This is only a scouting mission, so you needn't have worried. Well, no matter. Just don't fall behind. Enemies in here. Sneaking around isn't my style. That thicket would be perfect.
Taking a beating! Step aside!
choices. I'll never yield.
Let us beat him up.
Let's just slow down for a minute.
You're in over your head! Well done! Now, let us press the attack!
The Sun family has been able to survive thanks to Lord Yuan, but it wouldn't feel right to continue relying on others. If we're to stand on our own, we need to strengthen our position, and quickly. Zhongmo and Gongjin rattle on about the duties of a commander night and day. I understand their reasoning, but I'm not of the same mind. I relish the feeling of charging into the front lines.
Return to report to Commander Taishi!
This is going to be a big hunt. Ready for it.
Ugh! I am Tai Shi Chi. I will not allow you to proceed any further.
Don't get carried away. You're taking a beating. Step aside. Interesting. Show me what you've got.
Will be dealt with as insubordination.
Until next we meet, young conqueror. That is, if you've the spine for it.
You dare to say such a thing?
As a commander, you must not be so easily provoked by the enemy.
I'll settle my score with him later.
Sun Tzu. Huh. What a reckless man you are.
Commander Tai Shi, allow me to ask. Just how do you intend to overcome these odds?
Who are you? And how did you get in here?
I have here a gift for you from my master, Lord Yuan. Inside, you'll find the key to turning the tables. The thought of the young conqueror growing into a fully fledged one causes my lord great distress.
You expect me to accept aid from my enemy? What mockery!
You may think of it however you like.
Young master! The enemy is in a state of chaos! Their soldiers are scattering and fleeing! Demons seem to have appeared in the enemy's camp, killing on sight without distinguishing between ally and foe!
It seems something horrible is happening. According to the messenger, the battlefield is overrun with demons. Even the soldiers of Liu Yao's army have suffered heavy casualties. It's said that the only ones putting up resistance and attempting to protect the people are the forces led by Tai Shuzi.
longer! Hmm? At this moment, all we can do is place our hopes upon this!
Absurd. I would rather fight to the death here than fall into the treacherous schemes of Yuan Shu!
Huh?
We're too late!
Just have to lend you a hand.
Zhongmo! Gongjin! Let's give everything we've got to stop him! Come on! Wake up!
I have never forgotten Mother's teachings that a man's conduct should prioritize loyalty and righteousness. Yet the Lord to whom I'm loyal, though upright and honest, lacks courage and foresight. He regards my loyalty as insignificant, refusing to entrust me with important duties. Thus, I marched onto the battlefield, seeking out a great lord worthy to wager my life for. And so, in a moment of life and death, I have finally achieved what I desired. It is all thanks to you, who extended a helping hand to me when I was trapped in darkness. A true man's destiny is to wield his longsword and ascend the palace steps to serve the Son of Heaven. I will not die until I have realized this goal! Seems I have finally met the one who I am to serve until death. Please allow me to gather my men and join your force as proof of my loyalty.
What do you think, brother?
Tai Shi Ci is a man of his word, who values honor and integrity. He will certainly not let me down. All right then, where to now? It's about time we set out anew.
There is another man whom I truly wish to invite to join us.
I've already taken care of that.
Join a force that allows me to fully showcase my talents? What nonsense are they talking about?